I'm Rob Bennett from Harcourts Whanganui. Now you could be forgiven for thinking that we're somewhere on a lifestyle block somewhere in the country, but we're not. We're here right in the central city on Barrack Street, number 16, and it's our latest listing from Harcourts Whanganui, and I'm gonna show you around. Well, if you're like me and some people I know, you've got a dream of being self-sufficient, off-grid, not having to rely on going to the supermarket there for things like eggs, fruit and vegetables. Well, without living out in the country on a lifestyle block, you can do it living in the central city. We're a stone's throw from the river and a stone's throw from some of the best cafes in town, and yet we've got fruit trees all around us, we've got a plentiful garden, and my vendor here who's selling has told me that he hasn't been to the supermarket to buy things like veggies and eggs for years now. So the dream can come true. Well, I've got to say, I feel like I've stepped into the pages of a home and garden magazine. This early settler's cottage, where everything's been redone, it's been repiled, it's been rejibbed, it's been all new wiring, all new plumbing, it's insulated. With the attention to detail, like these beautiful subway tiles and the floors with the grooves and marks in them, you know, it's just amazing. You just don't see craftsmanship like this anymore. If a house like this appeals to you, this is the one you've got to grab, because I've not seen another one like it, and I doubt if I'll ever see another one quite like this again. So we're here in the lounge of this cozy cottage here on Barrack Street, and the owners have just installed a metro fire. Now it's a good sized metro fire. It's actually very warm and cozy, and it heats the whole entire house. I can just imagine being here on a cold winter's day with a hot coffee or a cup of hot cocoa, just feeling enveloped with the warmth of this fire and feeling like there's no better place to be than home. In closing, folks, I just gotta say the attention to detail in this house brings me back again and again, and finding new things every time I look somewhere. But I mean, these beautiful doors, the craftsmanship, and the amount of work that's gone into this place will be abundant. And somebody is gonna be a very lucky person who gets this place, is gonna be very, very happy here, because it is just a home that deserves to be loved. If you're interested, if this looks like something you've been looking for, give me a call. Rob Bennett, Harcourts Whanganui. This won't last long.